The state minister for planning, Amos Lugolobi, was arrested shortly after a team he had sent to the office of the prime minister's stores in Namanve had handed over 300 iron sheets. Lugolobi and a female minister said to be in hiding were supposed to be charged today alongside two other technical officers attached to the office of the prime minister before the anti-corruption court. Lugolobi is among the four suspects whose files were sanctioned on Thursday afternoon by the office of the Directorate of Public Prosecutions. Lugolobi becomes the second minister to be arrested. He will be arraigned in court on Monday. On the 27th of last month, the New Vision exclusively published a detailed story indicating how Lugolobi had used part of the 600 iron sheets he received from the office of the prime minister and Karamoja Affairs Ministry to roof cow shades on his farm. The minister is among the top government officials who accessed iron sheets, part of the relief items meant for the vulnerable people. The New Vision exclusively broke the story about the diversion of relief items following arrests that were carried out by the State House Anti-Corruption Unit in Namisindwa. Exclusive photos accessed by the New Vision showed the iron sheets in the minister's cow shed clearly labeled Office of the Prime Minister. Lugolobi, in an interview with the New Vision, confirmed he owned the farm located in Misanga Parish, Bale Sub-County in Kayunga District. The minister also acknowledged receiving the iron sheets from the office of the prime minister, but declined to say whether he used them on his cattle shed. Details to this story will be in the New Vision newspaper tomorrow. Report by Charles Etukuri and Michael Odeng for the news.